Get out my face!
Bungalow. It's number 20. Remember, the insulin is...
It don't want to pass up anything useful.
On the shelf. I need it quick, brother.
What the fuck?
you like that!
Mayday, mayday. This is Oceanic Flight 1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out.
Control Dang! That bitch was you! Thank you.
2. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing.
Let's open this up.
Job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do. People have been asking for you, looking for help. Hunt them down. See what they need.
Mm-hmm. God damn it, this is hopeless.
Come over here.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
Man, I got my own problem.
Damn, man. We need some transportation, or we are... How do I put this? Oh yeah, fucked. Look, are you hearing me?
Feeling like these bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
I'm gonna have to say no.
This ain't fucking sanitary. I need some help here. Come on!
Prove yourself useful.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Remember me, mate? I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Ain't necessary.
Come on, mate. Anne's barely hanging by a thread. Look at her. We need to get this door down.
Kelly, please, just calm down.
Kelly's worried about her husband, Will.
but I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
No, thanks.
Look, it's too dangerous to take her there myself, and I can't leave her alone here. Please, if you happen to be near the hotel, just see if you can find him.
Cinnamoid doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
How can I say no?
Thank you. Please, be careful.
Kelly's worried about her husband, Will. If you happen to be nearby...
Let's do it.
His name is William. He has a friend named...
God damn it, somebody help me with this goddamn door!
What's your problem?
Nah, okay, what the hell?
I appreciate...
Depend on anyone but ourselves now. If you're in need of supplies, I'm your man.
Come over here. I've got a...
So, if you can...
Okay.
Excellent.
Look, it ain't.
Yep.
Okay.
Hey, I'm Dominic. I worked on an...
I'm up for it.
All right.